Please don't touch it.
Ellavarkum namaskaram, this is Kishen Das and welcome to an adipoli video from Netflix. So you've been binging on your favorite Netflix shows and movies and giving us so much love. So we from Netflix thought that it's time for us to give some back. So we had an idea. What if we get some of our super fans to recreate some of their favorite scenes from their favorite Netflix title? You heard me right. We're actually going to be recreating all of this shot by shot. And to start off with a bang, we don't have just one super fan. We've got two.
The chair is too big for me.
Hi, my name is Stephen Thomas. I'm 9 years old and I'm from Kerala. Minnal Murali is my favorite movie that I can watch it a hundreds of times. Just like Joe Small and Minnal Murali, I also have long hair. And I want to say hi to all my friends. Can't wait to be a part of this video.
Hi, I'm Shijo Parakadan. I'm 41 and I'm from Kerala. Minnal Murali is by far one of my favorite movies. Endondanannu chodicha Malayalam samsarikkunna oru superhero movie. Idu kore kaalamayittu varunnu ennu parayunnu. 2 years we waited and finally when it came out, it was superb. We really loved it. What I loved most about this movie is that it's about an ordinary man in a very extraordinary situation, making it really special.
So now that you've met our two super fans, it's not a coincidence that they're both from Kotayam. Because Shijo and Stephen are father and son. Also, by now, I'm sure that you know that their favorite film is indeed Minnal Murali. So we're going to be recreating a scene from Minnal Murali with them. So sit back, enjoy, get some popcorn, and let's see their dreams come true. It could be you next. And welcome to the Super Fan Show. Hello, hello, hello. It's finally good to meet you.
Good to meet you too.
So before we move on to the video, I think I need to introduce myself as well. So I'm Kishen and I'm going to be the director of this episode. There'll be other people who tell you that they're the directors, but don't listen to them. No, like industry, yeah. You know how it works. But are you excited? Excited
yes.
To be recreating?
Yeah. Yeah.
Where is the junior Minnal? Where is the energy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. But before we go, there are two things we need to do. One is I need a small Minnal punch from you. Yeah. Bad idea. Let's do like one nice superhero pose and then scoot. Ready? Yeah. Okay, follow me. For everyone watching, we're going to recreate a scene from Minnal Murali. So just to let them know how big of a Minnal Murali fan you are, can you please tell them what your dog is called, Stephen? I was amazed listening to this.
It's actually because my dog runs so fast. He's almost like Minnal Murali. That's why I named him Minnal Scooby.
So that's the cutest dog name ever, I think, Minnal Scooby. Netflix, if you're hearing, if you want to make a spin-off of like a pet Minnal Murali, I think Minnal Scooby is available. So right now I'm going to be taking the two of you to the set where they are constructing the set actually right now. So we're going to be looking at where we're going to be recreating the scenes tomorrow. I think you can get a vibe of it, get used to it. If you want to punch, you want to stop some fans, don't do it. It's not advised. Don't try it at home.
I already tried one at home.
No, this part can't be you. But I think like an important part of every superhero film is the superhero knowing that he has superpowers,
yeah,
and exploring all of that. So today,
yeah,
what we're going to be exploring with you is when Minnal Murali realizes that he's got powers, like the whole like stopping the fan and punching the wall and balancing and all of that.
Yeah.
I think that is one thing that I absolutely loved in the film. So we're going to be recreating that. So Stephen, when we were all changing, when we were getting ready for the shot, you told me, when I asked you if you liked your costume, you told me something like what was that?
So I was like, when we were taking the measurement, I was like so excited so that I thought it would be a Minnal Murali suit, but
I felt like I let him down when he told me that. I was like, you like your costume? He was like, yeah, I wish it was a Minnal Murali suit. And I was like, oh no, we don't have that. We don't have one of those. So see, since we spoke about where we're going to go and what we're going to be doing, acting is also, it requires a lot of skill, you know, it comes from within. So if you need any tips at any point of time on how to emote, you can always ask me.
I can act better than you.
How much longer to the set, please? Okay, Junior Minnal, Senior Minnal. After that long wait and having to listen to me ask you questions for such a long time, we have finally made it to the set. And on a scale of 1 to 10, you tell me, how excited are you?
9,000!
Okay, Shijo, Stephen, welcome to your own film set! Yes! Okay, side, hero, sides! So this is going to be your punching wall.
I don't think you can punch it now, but maybe tomorrow.
And this is your room. See, you have your fan.
Fan.
But you want to try reaching for it?
I can't.
Can I lift up?
Now I can. Oh my god.
Okay, so I told you earlier that you're going to be recreating the whole sequence where he understands he has superpowers. So these are going to be all of the shots that we're going to take. So which was your favorite of all of this? Like
that.
Balancing, yeah.
It's going to be the most difficult one to take.
Wait, come, we go take a seat. Stephen, what does it say?
Director.
Who's it for?
You.
My favorite superhero, Mini Minnal. Okay, so how is it? You got your own set, you got the whole crew working for you, you have your own vanity van.
Yeah.
How does it feel?
Amazing.
And I think the reason all of us are here is because of our love for Minnal Murali and the film that it was. And for me, it was so refreshing to see an Indian superhero film, like a superhero who spoke in our regional language.
See, in the last 6 months, Minnal Murali is the only movie that we, as a whole family, we sat and watched together the first day itself. It was so much anticipated. So we were like, you know, we want to watch what.
I think one more beauty about the film was it was not just about Jason's character. It was so many other different characters that held the film together. So what were some of your other favorite characters?
Bruce Lee.
Why do you like Bruce Lee?
I like karate very much.
If you could kick someone out of a house like that, who would it be? Not just hypothetically.
Maybe you.
Who else? Okay, Bruce Lee you like.
Josmon. He has long hair like me.
I think Josmon was the most likable character in the whole film. Yeah. I think before we wrap for the day, we had like a surprise trivia round where we have like a bunch of questions about Minnal Murali to ask you. Shijo doesn't seem excited at all.
I'm so just excited.
Like, you're excited. Are you sure? You think you can win this?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm confident.
Okay. But before I get to the questions, we need some sort of buzzer or some indication that you have to answer first.
Okay.
Shijo, yours? Okay, ready, let's go to the first question. How did Minnal Murali get his superpowers? He went first. The answer?
Minnal gettitana.
He gets extra point for speaking in Malayalam. Thank you. Okay, perfect. Second, where does Jason want to go?
America.
Correct. 2 points. Shijo, this is... I know you're dealing with Minnal, but we need to... Third, who is Jason's best friend?
Just one.
Correct. Oh, that's a comeback. Okay, 2-1. Now, next is like a multiple choice question. What superpower from the following does Minnal Murali not have? A. Super speed. B. Super strength. C. Flying.
Flying.
Right, answer again. Amazing. So, it's 4-1. What does Jason do for a living?
Tailoring.
Perfect. Okay. Next question. What does Shibu do for a living?
He works in the tea shop.
Okay, given. Waiter. Done. Okay, so now we're at 4-3. Next question. What is Jason dressed as when he goes to meet Bincy, his ex-girlfriend?
Santa Claus.
Yes! Oh! Stephen won, but very close game. Okay, not only because you won the trivia round, but we at Netflix, we always believe that when someone wants something or someone dreams about something, they need to get it. So what is the one thing that you've been dreaming about since we started speaking and since this morning?
I don't know.
I asked you something in the morning. And you said, it'll be nice if I have it.
Yes, the Minnal Murali suit. That's correct.
Okay.
That's what I just
We have something special for you. Are you ready? You want to give us like a countdown of 3, 2, 1? Go for it. 3, 2, 1. It's your own Minnal Murali costume.
Oh my god.
How does it feel? You asked for it the whole day. And I felt so bad keeping it away from you because I was like, oh, this kid really wants it.
Thank you so much.
I feel like I've won at life. Yes. Are you excited to try it out?
Yeah.
But not today. Yeah. I think you'll have to wait till tomorrow for
that. Yeah, because tomorrow's the thing, right?
Tomorrow's when Minnal Murali is going to arrive. So we'll wait till then and we'll see all of you tomorrow. Together. Mr. Junior Minnal. Look at that.
Yes.
So your juice?
Yes. Put it here.
Oh, it fits you perfectly, no?
Yeah.
Super, super. And I'm sure once this video is out, everyone's going to be like, they're going to be jealous.
They're going to freak out when they see this.
So do you want to take like a bunch of extra costumes to give all of your friends?
No.
No? Why?
Because there should only be one Minnal.
Right. Okay, I don't think it's fair only for me to see you in your full costume. So I'm going to go and wait outside and you can give us like a mass entry, okay?
Yes!
Yeah, oh, okay. I'll see you out.
I really don't mean to add to the suspense, but he looks really, really cool in that outfit.
Even yesterday, I was not allowed to see. I mean, during the costume trials.
We've been meeting up for quite some time. Yeah, yeah. I've asked them if they can find one in our size as well, but I don't think that's happening.
Mine might be different.
Okay, without any further ado, Shijo, everyone watching, please join me in welcoming Minnal Murali!
How does it feel, sir?
Good. Very good.
So, Senior Minnal, Junior Minnal, are you ready?
Yes.
Let's go.
Too good.
Okay, let's get this started. Come.
Okay, come. So I'll show you the first shot, okay? Okay, you'll come out of the door, you're looking around, and then you notice a spot. Then you'll look at your fist, you'll kiss it once, okay? And then you'll like,
Yeah.
And action. And cut. Okay, lovely.
Okay, we just finished shooting our first shot and Minnal here crushed the first 23 seconds. How did you do it? A star is being made right here.
Just say thank you to the director over there.
Excuse me, can you point to the director again? Okay. But are you ready for the next ones?
Yes.
Action. Look up. Cut.
Give me high five.
Hurry, where am I? Hurry.
Okay, so I've been told that Minnal Jr. has done like a very impressive scene now. So which scene did you shoot?
Holding the fan.
Why is it so low?
So I can reach it.
But how do you do this? So Stephen, you're two scenes in to finishing your whole Minnal Murali experience and you have one scene left. So you ready for that?
Yes!
Yes! Let's go! Yes! Okay, so that was the final shot and we are finally done. How does it feel?
Good!
Do you get the whole superhero experience now?
Yes.
But we've reached the most important part now. It's time to say the magical words that I think everyone is waiting to hear. So if you don't mind, it would be great if you guys can say it.
Back up!
Yes! Woo! The last 2 days have been incredible and it's been so wholesome to see Shijo and Stephen go through this journey. How does it feel at the end of this? Are you going to miss this experience?
We're going to remember this for a long time, really.
But I don't think the memories are going to be the only thing that you're going to be leaving with because we have a bunch of surprises planned for you as well. We have like a really, really special hamper which will randomly pop up in my hand now. Oh! For our Minnal Murali super fan.
Wow.
Finally, any superhero is defined by like a really, really nice, amazing poster. So to end things off, in a signature superhero style. We have your own Minnal Murali poster, yes!
Wow!
Before we go, this is Stephen Thomas telling Tobino Thomas that if you're making part 2, please cast me in.
And if that wasn't convincing enough, we have the world's best audition tape waiting for you. Now.
Monday.